Here is Danny's 4-2-2 custom tactics. You're going to want your strikers on getting behind, come back on defense and stay central. Next, you're going to want your left attacking midfielder and right attacking midfielder and come back on defense, get into the box for cross and drift wide. You're going to want both your center mids on stay back while attacking and cover center, your left back on overlap, and last but not least, your right back on stay back while attacking and overlap.